An arrest made in yesterday's fatal crash in Newport Beach that killed a 14-year-old girl. Police say Joseph Alcazar Fontana had been drinking before hitting the girl on Balboa Boulevard near Palm Street. He was arrested on homicide and child cruelty charges. The identity of the teen victim is not being released.